No, 7:20, 9:30 p.m. We came back from a show, and look what our guy gave to us. A little doggy. So cute.
Made
from towels.
Bath towel.
Gave us some mints. He's cute. How cute he is.
你想怎样放这个东西啊?
Isn't it cute? It's cute. Guy really knows how to make it special, huh? Small place as usual. It's Wednesday night, and we're getting out in the night to walk around after dinner. See you back there. Lisa, aren't you a super nagger?
Yeah, I'm nagger.
Please. Almost around 8:30. Wednesday evening. Still a little bit early. Lisa just mentioned how full she was. And we're gonna go get some icy. This is where we wait for bus, and over there is where we'll wait for the ferry. These guys are cutting fish. This is where they ground boats.
Let's take a walk.
This is the inner dock. There's our boat. They taped the propeller out. Oh, that's why I'm on this side. Please. Where are we, Liz?
We are at the shopping mall, which is already closed.
Where's the mall? Right here.
Right
this is
here.
The mall. Look, Liz, it's really cute. These are palm trees, right? Mm-hmm. And they just keep growing, and this part just stays the same, right? See? Got another one here. We got another one here.
Let's look at the cannon.
Lisa requested to look at the cannon that's gonna blow up our ship.
This is the fort, right?
I don't know. This looks like some kind of ship. Oh, it's sorry. Yep. What's inside, Lise?
There's nothing.
Nothing inside?
This thing is like, it's a metal. Huh? And then they put the, what do you call it, a cannon in there?
A cannonball. Please.
We're going back to the ship now to see showtime at 9 o'clock. Hey, look at the moon, Ty.
I will.
Take a picture of the moon.
It's quite awesome. See what I'm seeing right now. You're right on the edge. We come from this side. You could. Don't sit down. Dirty your pants. I wish I brought my flash. Not my flash. And it's light too. There, that's where we came from. We came from east of here. You see that? All ocean. I'm not sure if you can see it through the camera, but in real life it's really quite awesome. Just look as far as you can and see nothing but calm waters. And nothing else, calm waters. It's pretty obvious that the camera can't focus on anything. It keeps going in and out of focus. But it's quite awesome, right, Lise?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, tell me.
Day 5.
Tony.
He's got a little rabbit.
Tony.
Yeah.
Tell me the morning.
Hi, it's Thursday morning. Well, actually, Thursday afternoon. We overslept again. And we're at the city of Hamilton. We were here yesterday, or the day before, right, Lise? Ship that was there the last time we came. I have an idea of how it is here. something somewhat similar to our thought. Say goodbye. See you later. It is a department store of Bermuda. That's how we got. That's how we come out. Number one dock. Yeah. Bank of Chesterfield, Butterfield and stuff. I saw that bank at St. George's before. We didn't see the end of this though, so.
I think they get face each other, I don't know.
Yeah, say that loud so the camera can hear it.
Hey. Make a face each other, I don't know.
Thank you. 1,542. Looks like a hotel. So this is the other United Color of Benetton. Washington Mall. This is it. What is fun, love?
I'm going back to the ship. That's it.
That's it. Please. Say bye to Bermuda.
Okay, let's go.
Well, this is our ship. Hey, Liz, say bye to Bermuda.
Bye, Bermuda. See you next time.
This is the capture from the front of the ship. Not sure if you can see it. That's what it looks like. Yep, that's what it looks like. Thank you. horn just sounded. Yeah. The horn just sounded. And we're deserting her. She's waiting for somebody. Hey, 後面那船走了。
It wasn't there before.
Wait, when we got here?
No. No, when we...
When we got here? Yeah, I know what you're saying. That's very good use of... They make very good use of used tires over there.
Good what?
They make very good use of tires over there. Used tires down there, and along that log. No matter what, 4:30, go to go. Right?
Mm-hmm. But you think she's waiting?
I'm sure she was waiting. She was over there standing, then she called, then she walked over there looking, and then she came back. She was talking to that guy. I think she's going to have to take a plane home. Because I think he missed it too, maybe?